barns are some of the only exceptions. In fact, there are only two other places where drivers can go as quickly as they like. Stuart Highway in Australia's Northern Territory has one 200-kilometre-long section with an open speed limit, while certain roads on the Isle of Man also have no speed limits. Generally, it's on the freeways that countries have their highest speed limit. Although some people like this mini in South Africa will always ignore the rules. They got lucky and just managed to squeeze through that gap. You really don't want to make a mistake at high speeds. This crash near St. Petersburg shows one driver trying to overtake, but not noticing there's a central reservation. China has the world's longest motorway system, with over 123,000 kilometers of road. That's the equivalent of 3 times round the globe. It has a speed limit of 75 miles per hour, but some still break it. The people involved in this crash in China were lucky to escape serious injury. The dash cam in this minibus matches the moment the red car suddenly changes lanes as it rushes to get past the lorry. The contact flips them over and sees them slide across the road, sparks flying. But China also has a minimum speed limit on its motorways of just over 40 miles per hour, and you can see why when people seem to just stop in the fast lane. These coach passengers got quite a shock. It turns out the driver of the car has stopped to make a phone call. Missing your turning can be annoying if you have miles further to drive. But this truck driver chose to do a highly illegal U-turn on a motorway, even though he had to rearrange a roadblock. Once he creates the gap though, we have time to get through it before the traffic approaches. Just enough. For this driver, rain wasn't a major issue. With vehicles changing